Hello everyone, in this video I'll show you how to remove the rear door panel. This is a Citroën C4 Picasso from 2013. I don't like to remove Citroën door panels because the clips are very bad and you'll break it. Before you start removing the door panel, you need to go to a Citroën dealership and order some clips, because all the time the clips are very bad quality and you will break them. In order to remove this door panel, you will need two Torx 30 and 20 and 30 Torx millimeter. You need to remove this piece of trim. Start with the bottom, you will have some space to put a plastic removal tool. The trim is coming out, you can see here on the bottom, you will have some space. Here you will have two screws, one here, one there. There is one, there is another one in this hole, and on the bottom, on the right corner here, you'll have another one. This is T20, T30, T30. Okay, I will remove all the screws. After that, we start to pop up the clips. The clips are terrible. One screw, Torx, 20 millimeter, this is 30. Okay. All three clips are okay. Now we need to start to pop up the clips. There are, I think, three on this side, three or four on this side, two on the bottom, and you have another one somewhere here. Usually I use some plastic removal tools to pop up the clips. Okay, here is one. No way to pop up this. You see, they are very strong, and when you will pull with a lot of force, you will break them. But there's nothing to do about it. I'll break them. You heard, one is completely gone. I'll break out.
See? Four. Clips are gone. Now I need to take it upward. Okay. I will show you from one side. You have a push-in plug, one here and one on the bottom, one on the bottom. Okay, this is it. This is your door panel. You can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 clips. Alright, I don't know why the plastic is very strong. This is how it looks like. Usually you can see there's nothing to do about it, you need to pull, and but they break from here. I don't know if you can see it, they break, but order it. Change them when you have to tint, when you have to remove the door panels. Be prepared for this type of things, because this is a Citroen, it's not a Mercedes, and the material are not so good. This is it, how you remove the door panel from your Citroen C4 2013. Here is your speaker, 3 screws, I think Torx T25 or T20. Thank you for watching, have a nice day, bye bye.